वसतु मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्युर्मा अमृतं गमय।
Hi, this is BV Care. In this session, we will discuss about the class 6, chapter 2, distributive property. That exercise 2.3, question number 4, which is related to distributive property. What is distributive property? We know that, everyone. A into B plus C, this is the standard form. For this, the expanded form is A into B plus A into C. This is the expanded form of A into B plus C. The distributive property of multiplication over addition. So by using this distributive property, we are going to be give the solution for the given question. Okay, now 368 is appear two times in this number. In this question, right? So this is called A. Okay, it is B. You think, you assume that, and this is C. Now you can write, this is in the form of A into B plus A into C. It is in the form of A into B plus A into C. So this can be written as A into B plus C. Okay, just write 368 into 12 plus 18. 368 into 12 plus 18, that is equals to 30. Okay, now it is very easy to give the solution. Right, 368 into 30. You just write 0 here and multiply this 360 by 3. 3 8 is 24. 3 6 are 18 plus 2, 20. 3 is 9 plus 2, 11. So the product is, the result of this given question is 11,040. That's all. Yeah. After completion of the first question, we'll go for the second one. We consider the second question now. It is 79 into 4,319 plus 4,319 into 11. So this is also in the form of A into B plus A into C. So this can be written as A into B plus C. Okay, what is A, what is B, and what is C? Okay, let us know about that, those terms. This is A, why? Because it is appears two times in the question, and this is B and this is C, right? Okay, now 4,319 into 79 plus 11. 39 plus 11, right? 4,319 into 90. You just multiply 4,319 into 9 and ends at 10 after the product, right? 4,319 into 90. 0, 9 is 81, and 1 is 9 plus 8. 17, 9 3 is 27 plus 1 28, 9 4 is 36 plus 2 38. Now this is the answer. 388,710. So by using distributive property, we can give the solution very easy. This is the way to give the solution by using distributive property. Okay, after completion of the question number 4, we'll go for the question number 5. Find the product using sortable properties. We already gave solution for the question number 2 and 3 by using the sortable rearrangements. So here also we are going to be use the sortable property and give the solution for the given question, right? So 205 into 1989. So general product, we know that you just multiply 1989 into 205 and we get this three steps, and finally final step will be give the product. But instead of that, we just use distributive property. How to use distributive property of this question. You just write this question as 1989 into 200 can be written as, you can write in two ways, 200 plus 5. Right. Now, this is in the form of A into B plus C. So, this can be written as A into B plus A into C. Yes, you can just apply this to above numbers. 1989 into 200 plus 1989 into 5. Now it is very easy to multiply with 2 and insert 2 zeros after the product. After that we just multiply this number and add these two numbers to get the final result, right? Okay, 2 9s are 18, carry 2 8s are 16 plus 1 17 and carry here. 2 9s are 18 plus 1 19, 2 1s are 2 plus 1 3. Then after we just write 2 zeros after this product, right? Plus multiply with 5. 5 9s are 45, 5 8s are 40 plus 4 44, 5 9s are 45 plus 4 49, 7s are 5 plus 4 it is equals to 9. So now you just add these two numbers. The 800 plus 5 4 17 8, this is also 17 0 and 4. So our product, our answer will be 4,07,745. That's all. Yeah, after completing the question number 1 in the question number 5, this is the second we consider about the question number 2, 1,991 into 1,005. So you know the general multiplication. Instead of that general multiplication, we use the sortable properties, that is distributive property. Okay, how can you write, how can you turn, how can you make it turn into the distributive property? You just listen here. 1,991 into this 1,005 can be written as 1,000 plus 5. Right? I think it is now A into B plus C. Yeah, you just write it as A into B plus A into C. Yeah, okay. 1,991 into 1,000 plus 1,991 into 5. You just multiply and write 3 zeros after the product. 3 zeros plus 5 ones are 5. 5 nines are 45. Again, 5 nines are 45 plus 49. 5 ones are 5 plus 4, 9. You just add these two numbers now to get the final result. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 9, 9. And 1 plus 9, 10. This is 10. 10. 2. So this is the final result of 1,999 into 1,005.